How do you perform a git commit? Let's first see how to make a commit in the CLI, and then we'll show you how to make a commit with the GitKraken Git GUI. A commit is a snapshot of your Git repository at one point in time. I have an example repo here, and when I modify, add, delete, or rename a file in this repo, that change is not immediately stored. Instead, it exists locally in a working directory on my machine, and I can check which files have been changed by performing a git status. Here you can see that the trial activation file has been modified, in addition to these two other files. To commit these changes, I need to first stage these changes by performing a git add, and then type the name of the file, which in this example is trial-activation.md. And once the changes are staged, we will save these changes in the repository by performing a commit with the command git commit. And to add a commit message, we're also going to type -m followed by the message in quotes. Okay, so I just made my commit, but I notice I made a typo in that last commit message. I can fix this by amending the previous commit message using the command git commit --amend -m, and then the updated message in quotes. Now, if you have lots of modified files, it can be time-consuming to add them one at a time. Let's do another git status quickly here to show the other files. You may instead use the command git commit with the -a flag to add all modified and deleted files in your working directory to this commit. And of course, you can add your -m and commit message along with it. Okay, let's see how this works in GitKraken. So same as before, when you modify, add, delete, or rename any files in this repo, GitKraken will display your work in progress, or WIP, at the top of the graph here. When you click this WIP node, GitKraken will list the affected files here on the right in the commit panel, along with a color-coded icon to denote the change type. Makes it pretty easy. And to stage a file, just hover over the file name and click Stage File. However, you may see that if you click into each file, you can stage or unstage individual lines or stage or unstage hunks. You may right-click on any given file to discard all the changes from that file completely. Or you may discard all changes made to all files by clicking this trash can icon right here. Now, if you click it and you didn't mean to do that and you want to go back, just hit the undo button to undo any discard action. If you're ready to commit your stage changes, though, be sure to type a commit summary and description, and then you may click to commit your changes or use the keyboard shortcut Command or Control and then Enter. This will transform the WIP node to a commit that can be clicked to review the changes from this point in time. But what if you made a mistake with your most recent commit? Let's undo it by clicking the Undo button right here at the top. And what if you need to fix a typo or error that you made in your commit message? Well, to amend a commit, click the most recent commit and begin typing your new message in the commit panel. Then click to save your amended commit message. All right, if you like this video, then check out our other videos in this series, and we'll catch you in the next lesson.